Jenny Geska. I'm with Home and Away blog, and I vlog and blog about all things home, fashion, and my favorite, of course, travel. If you are new here, hi, welcome. I'm gonna be doing one of my favorite videos today. This is a pack and prep. We did something a little bit crazy. My daughter and I were supposed to be leaving tomorrow evening. It is about 12:30 p.m. on a Monday. We were supposed to be leaving Tuesday evening after school. When I went in to check us in for our flights, I realized that I could actually switch us to a 7 a.m., which would put us into Orlando about 8:30, 9 o'clock in the morning. And I didn't originally want to do that because I didn't want my daughter to miss another day from school. But then we just decided, you know what? We're going all the way there. Let's just go early. Let's get there early. Let's get settled into our room because we do have a big day the first day that we're in the parks. We can put in an Instacart order and all of those things. And we can just enjoy a nice, calm, and relaxing pool day versus potentially getting in. I also do like to fly in the morning because I just feel like less goes wrong. You have a less chance of having a delay or something like that. That's just my experience traveling. So I have you guys sitting here with me at my big dining room table so that you can see everything that's going into my bag. I'm gonna show you my outfits and I'm gonna show you how I pack and prep for the theme park. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it and let's have some fun. I want to show you guys something funny. So I had this big jumbo bag that I did put in my last video as a jumbo waist bag, chest bag. You can wear it so many different ways. And I got it off of Temu and it was like $5. I went ahead and painted a cute Mickey. It looks a little shiny right now because it's actually still drying. And then I might actually bedazzle it with some black stones as well. So I don't know. I thought that was really cute. It just added a little something. And again, it was only $5. So it's still drying. It's not going in the bag quite yet, but this will be my park bag throughout the trip. Start with a couple essentials. And again, I do usually put an Instacart order in when I travel to the theme parks, both Universal and Disney. Some of you guys might not know this, but you can actually go ahead and order Instacart. You can have it delivered to Bell Services. You can make a comment in the notes, bring it to Bell Services. You don't want it to sit too long, especially if you have maybe some perishable items or something that needs to go in a refrigerator, but you can go ahead and pre-schedule that and Bell Services will kind of hold on to it for you or maybe even bring it to you when you are ready to receive it and when your room is ready. Okay, so check this out. This is another Temu find. It is a teeny tiny little, it folds, it's just a little pop-up hamper. I like to keep my hotel room really neat and really organized. So because it is so teeny tiny and it can go in the suitcase, I do bring a hamper. That way dirty clothes are not sitting on the floor, you're not taking up room space. And then what I do is I bring a laundry bag so that when I pack to get ready to go home, I take that laundry bag, I just shove all the clothes in there, or sometimes I even put the laundry bag as a liner inside the hamper and everything's ready to go. I will also bring a couple of just plastic shopping bags and that'll use for any wet items so that it's not getting everything else in the suitcase wet either. All right, so these are the cinch bags. These are the Wind Blows, River Flows cinch bags. They're created by Invoda. I'm not sure if I said that right. Please don't attack me if I did not, but I have a couple of these. I gave a couple to my daughter to use. And this is where I have all of my like personal hygiene products. So deodorant, things that are not going in the shower. And the reason why is because when I get there, I can literally just open up and it will serve as a storage container, keeping everything in the hotel room nice and clean and tidy. Anything that's going in the shower, which again, I use a lot of shampoo and conditioner bars when I'm traveling. I try to keep mostly dry products because that's less that can open up and go wrong in your suitcase, right? So this pouch is gonna contain all those. So I will basically put them right in the shower and prep, and then this bag will go back in the suitcase so we don't have to worry about that. My daughter and I love to do face masks and eye masks when we're traveling. And I even popped a couple, they're cooling and refreshing, like soothing foot masks in here. We love that as part of our ritual to kind of wind down from the day when we're back in the hotel room. So I packed quite a few of them and they are all in this little zipper container here. It just keeps everything nice and flat. And then I know some of you guys know I've talked about these before as well. These are the turtle pods. This is where all of our hair accessories go. And I don't bring a lot. I just bring a comb, a heat protectant. I bring a little bit of spray, a little bit of hair oil and stuff like that. So all of that will kind of loop around. And then again, if you have something you can hang it onto so it's not taking up counter space, you have these. They come in all different sizes. This is the smallest one I have to use for those hair accessories. I have already started charging all of my devices. I started this morning, nice and early. I have got my daughter's earbuds and my earbuds charged here. Those are ready to go, and those are gonna go in the airplane bag. I have our magic bands already charged. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is pack those, get ready to pack those. Oh, look, it lit up. We did get the magic band plus. This will be our first time trying them. So I'm excited to see how they respond to the different rides and the shows and stuff like that. The next thing I'm gonna start getting ready to do is packing all of our charging cables, our cords, our rods, everything is gonna go in here. This is a really cute little bag, and I wish I could remember where I got it, but it has like all of these little, it has all these little organizers that you can kind of loop things around if you need to, and then it just kind of Velcros back in there. There's little pouches and stuff like that. I find this so helpful, but as you can see, we're gonna have phone chargers, we're gonna have magic band chargers, we're gonna need to recharge the fuel rods or exchange them, so we're gonna need a lot of chargers. So in my previous videos, I talked about how I get little adapters that give you more ports. That's gonna come in really handy. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these electronics packs.
All right, let's talk outfits for a minute here. So we are spending 3 days in the park, but I always pack a couple different outfits. One of them I know, like the first day, we are gonna spend at Animal Kingdom, and then we're gonna go back to the hotel, and we are going to go back for after hours at Hollywood Studios. We got after hours tickets. So in the middle of the day, I know I'm gonna wanna come back and shower and change and put on a fresh outfit. So I always pack at least 1 to 2 extra outfits just in case we get an extra rainy day or an extra sweaty day and we think we're gonna need to change. So these are just some cute athletic dresses. They're super comfortable with adjustable straps. They have the built-in tops. These ones do not have shorts. I actually like to wear my own legging shorts underneath. This is a super lightweight one. I think I'm gonna wear that one to the after hours party. Just some shorts and a black top. This would be like an all like monochrome black outfit. This is what I plan on wearing to Animal Kingdom. And then this is just a spare outfit.
Go ahead and pack all of my Mickey ears in one container. Even though I have them matching outfits, I have quite a few extras, probably too many as you can see. And then I'm also gonna pack in that container these suction cup hooks. And the reason why is because we wanna decorate our window. Kind of a double storage slash decoration option. It'll help keep our ears organized and, you know, out of the way, and then it'll also decorate our window. How I go ahead and pack my outfit. So if we're doing early entry or something like that, we do not want to think in the morning. We just want to get up and go. We don't want to have decision fatigue. It is too early and we are tired. So what I go ahead and do is I take all of my outfits, I pack any undergarments, socks, anything that needs to go with them, and I place them in a bag. I take these bags when I get them from Shein or Amazon or Temu or anything like that, and I save them and then I reuse them. So I pop the outfits right in this bag, I grab it, I go, or I set it out the night before, and I don't have to think. My outfit is all good. So I am gonna go ahead and pack a little bit differently today. Again, before we were gonna be getting in at night, going straight to the hotel room, going to bed. But now that we're getting in really early in the morning, we're gonna enjoy a pool day. I am going to go ahead and pack a pool bag. I'm actually gonna pack it right into my carry-on. Bring acceptable 3 ounce or less sunscreens. I'm gonna pack that in there. I will pack our swimsuits in there, our sunglasses. I'm gonna pack our tubes. So all of that is actually gonna go into my carry-on now, so that when we get to the hotel, we can literally just drop our bags off at luggage services and go hit up the hotel or walk around for a little bit or whatever we wanna do. We won't have to worry about it. That'll keep us busy until our hotel room is ready. I have a huge mess here. Whew. Now that we have a whole day to organize our park bags, I'm just gonna kind of take our park bag items and toss them right in another bag, and we will organize them the night before. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of throw everything in one bag for now, and then when we get there and we take everything out of the suitcase, I will go ahead and organize. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted.
onto the floor. Feels like I felt this feeling before. Before I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song.
All right, guys, so that is it. I am going to go ahead and prep the bag with sunscreen, a swimsuit, and a swimsuit cover, and our tubes, and I'm gonna pack a few more swimsuits, and that's it. I am done. I packed two pairs of sneakers. I picked out my outfit for tomorrow, and I also packed a couple outfits for the flight home. I just double checked the weather. It's gonna be pretty much 90 degrees every single day that we're there. So I'm not worried about bringing anything warm or anything like that. And then what I usually do is I usually pack a little shawl in the plane that can double as a blanket on the plane if I need it. And that can also double as a swimsuit cover up or just a little shawl to have in the hotel room or something like that. But that's pretty much it, which is great because my daughter is about to get home and it's time to get her packed. I hope you guys like this video. Please follow along on my other social media channels. I'm gonna be posting a lot on Instagram. I'm gonna be posting a lot on Facebook, a lot on TikTok. So again, my direct link below has all of my links. And if you want any of the products that you saw today, a lot of them are linked in my Amazon shop. I also have a Temu code for you guys as well for 30% off if you're looking to stock up on some supplies for summer or trips or anything like that. And that is pretty much it. Again, thanks for hanging out with me, and I will see you guys on the next video. Ciao, and happy travels.